For this activity, we need a convex mirror, a matchbox, mirror stand, candle, and a screen. First of all, we will fix the convex mirror in its stand. Then we will light the candle. To do this activity, we have to switch off the lights. Now we will place a screen in front of the mirror. Rajat, are you able to see the image of the flame on the screen?
No, ma'am, it's not visible to me.
That means it's a virtual image?
That's right. Convex mirror always forms a virtual and erect image.